Hi everyone. Today I will show you how to create an online order form with Google Forms. You may be a small business owner running a restaurant, grocery, or a fresh produce delivery service. An online order form is a great tool to have on your website because it lets your customers easily send their orders directly to you. Google Forms is a great choice to build online forms. It's simple and easy to create an online order form. But the problem with Google Forms is that you can't calculate order total on your form and show it to your customers when they're done shopping and ready to purchase. In this video today, I'll introduce you to FreshBaskety, a fresh produce delivery service, and then I'll show you how I help them use Google Forms to create an online order form to add dynamic calculations and an order summary using the Formfacade add-on. Every week at the Fresh Produce Delivery Service, they publish the list of fresh vegetables and fruits available for sale with a price chart like this on their website. Currently, their customers have to call them to place their orders, and their sales managers Tom and Fred are often busy over calls, taking orders from customers. During every call, they will make sure to well receive the customer's orders correctly and repeat their orders to verify the total amount of their order. It is very important that they confirm with the customers on which products they ordered and how much they need to pay. It was a tedious process, resulting in longer calls every time, and the other customers who are calling in had to try calling again or wait to place their orders. So, Tom and Fred were looking for other ways to automate this manual process to make it easier for both Tom and Fred and their customers. They wanted to create an online order form to have the ability to show calculated fields for showing total amount before the customers could submit their orders. When they found Google Forms and Formfacade add-on, here's how I helped them with the entire process of creating an online order form with calculation abilities. Let's get started. First, let me create a Google form. I start by adding the items that are available for sale this week with their names as questions in Google Forms. For example, white mushrooms 250 grams pack. I add a nice image of the mushrooms. Next, I change the type of the question to dropdown. This will let the customers choose how many packets or pounds they want. I then add the price in the question's description, and I mention the price starting with the currency. I will be consistent in using the same format across all the products for all their prices. Later, Formfacade will look for the price information with this pattern to perform its calculations of the total price. So I add the price with the currency symbol followed by the price. I leave a space, and here I can add extra details like whether the price is for a pack or per pound. I went ahead and added all the items to the form. I added delivery-related questions to ask the customer's delivery details like their name, phone number, and address. Now it's time to add the fields to show the calculations. So I add two questions to the Google Forms, order summary and order total. Now my form looks complete. The next step is to actually add the calculation logic to these forms. I will click on the Formfacade add-on from this add-on menu. Out of these choices, I choose to customize this form. It brings me a pop-up and I click on Proceed. It leads me to Formfacade's app where the Google form is shown in an editable mode for further customizations. I scroll down to the Review and Place Your Order section where I have the two questions, order summary and total amount. On the order summary field, I click on this gear icon here. It opens up a pop-up window with options to customize the question and the answer. I use Formfacade's custom function called summary with open and closed brackets. I add two parameters, the first one being to specify which currency I used in the prices of my products. So, I add a dollar symbol first, and then I mention whether I want to add a summary of the order across all the sections. So, I say comma, true, and then I enclose the formula within the dollar symbol and curly braces to let Formfacade know that it is a calculated field. Next, I'll work on the total amount field. I click on the gear icon. I will use Formfacade's custom formula named amount. Again, with two parameters, the first to say which currency I use, so I type the dollar symbol within double quotes, and then whether to add up the total of all the selections across all sections. So I type comma, true, again to make this into a calculated field. I enclose this formula within the dollar symbol and curly braces. Now that we're done with our formulas, let's see how it really works. I switch from edit mode to preview mode by clicking on the share option here. I click on the little icon here to open up the link of this customized form. And here I have my original Google form rendered into a neat looking form where I can test how the calculation fields work. I'll test it first by ordering a pack of 400 grams of red grapes, which is $4.50, and then 1 kilo of oranges for $2.50. So my total amount should be $7. I click on next and I wait. Awesome! I have both the order summary and total amount correctly calculated here. Just to try again, I go back and add another kilo of oranges to my order. Again, you can see that these two fields are dynamically changing as I change my order quantity. Works like a charm, right? Just to make my form a little bit more presentable, I switch back to Formfacade's customization menu, and then I click on the gear icon near the form title here. I alter the form layout to two-column layout, and then I click on save. Look how neatly my products are stacked here, kind of like the shelves in my farm store. Now I will add this form to Fresh Baskety's website. I do it quickly as I can't wait to make it live. I have a detailed video on how to embed Google Forms in websites or WordPress site. If you're interested, I'm linking those down in the description box below. There we go. I have successfully added the online order form to Fresh Baskety's website to let their customers order at their convenience. Tom and Fred can now show order total dynamically as their customers choose how many packets or how many pounds of vegetables or fruits they want to order. Once the customers are done with choosing, they can now see the summary of their order for review even before they submit. This way, they can verify if their list is complete, the total they need to pay, and finally submit their order to the store. Tom and Fred at Fresh Baskety are now more than ready than ever to take orders from their customers. Happy ordering!